This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Embedded Compact, formerly Windows Embedded CE and Windows CE, is an operating system subfamily developed by Microsoft as part of its Windows Embedded family of products. Unlike Windows Embedded Standard, which is based on Windows NT, Windows Embedded Compact uses a different hybrid kernel. Microsoft licenses Windows CE to original equipment manufacturers OEMs, who can modify and create their own user interfaces and experiences, with Windows CE providing the technical foundation to do so. The current version of Windows Embedded Compact supports x86 and ARM processors with board support package BSP directly. The MIPS and SHx architectures had support prior to version 70. Contents 1. Features 2. History 3. Development tools 31. Visual Studio 32. Free Pascal and Lazarus 33. Platform Builder 34. Others 4. Relationship to Windows Mobile, Pocket PC, and Smartphone 5. Releases 6. See also 7. References 8. External links. Features. Windows CE is optimized for devices that have minimal memory. A Windows CE kernel may run with 1 MB of memory. Devices are often configured without disk storage, and may be configured as a closed system that does not allow for end-user extension. For instance, it can be burned into ROM. Windows CE conforms to the definition of a real-time operating system, with a deterministic interrupt latency from version solely at handheld computers. Many platforms have been based on the core Windows CE operating system, including Microsoft's AUTO PC, Pocket PC 2000, Pocket PC 2002, Windows Mobile 2003, Windows Mobile 2003 SE, Windows Mobile 5, Windows Mobile 6, Smartphone 2002, Smartphone 2003, Portable Media Center, Zune, Windows Phone, and many industrial devices and embedded systems. Windows CE even powered select games for the Dreamcast, was the operating system of the Gizmondo handheld, and can partially run on modified Xbox game consoles. A distinctive feature of Windows CE compared to other Microsoft operating systems is that large parts of it are offered in source code form. First, source code was offered to several vendors, so they could adjust it to their hardware. Then products like Platform Builder and Integrated Environment for Windows CE OS image creation and integration, or customized operating system designs based on CE, offered several components in source code form to the general public. However, a number of core components that do not need adaptation to specific hardware environments other than the CPU family are still distributed in binary-only form. History. Windows Embedded Compact was formerly known as Windows CE. According to Microsoft, CE is not an explicit acronym for anything, although it implies a number of notions that Windows developers had in mind, such as compact, connectable, compatible, companion, and efficient. The name changed once in 2006, with the release of Windows Embedded CE 60. And again in 2011, with the release of Windows Embedded Compact 7. Windows CE was originally announced by Microsoft at the Comdex Expo in 1996 and was demonstrated on stage by Bill Gates and John McGill. Microsoft had been testing Pegasus in early 1995 and released a strict reference platform to several hardware partners. The devices had to have the following minimum hardware specifications: SH3, MIPS 3000 or MIPS 4000 CPU, minimum of 4 MB of ROM, minimum of 2 MB of RAM with a backup power source, such as a CR2032 coin cell battery powered by 2 AA batteries, weigh less than 1 pound, a physical QWERTY keyboard including Control, Alt and Shift keys, an LCD display of 480 by 240 pixels with 4 shades of gray and 2 bits per pixel with touchscreen that could be operated by either stylus or fingernail, an infrared transceiver serial port, PC card slot. Built-in speaker devices of the time mainly had 480 by 240 pixel displays, with the exception of the Hewlett Packard Palmtop PC, which had a 640 by 240 display. Each window took over the full display. Navigation was done by tapping or double tapping on an item. A contextual menu was also available by the user pressing the Alt key and tapping on the screen. Windows CE 10 did not include a cascading start menu, unlike Windows 95 and Windows NT 40 did. Microsoft released the Windows CE 10 Power Toys that included a cascading menu icon that appeared in the system tray. also bundled were several other utilities. Most notable were a sound applet for the system tray, enabling the user to quickly mute or unmute their HPC or adjust the volume, and a pocket version of Paint. The release of Windows CE 20 was well received. Microsoft learned its lessons from consumer feedback of Windows CE 10 and made many improvements to the operating system. The start menu was a cascading menu, identical to those found on Windows 95, and Windows NT 40 color screens were also supported, and manufacturers raced to release the first color HPC. The first to market, however, was Hewlett-Packard with the HP 620LX. Windows CE 20 also supported a broader range of CPU architectures. Programs could be also installed directly in the OS by double-clicking on CAB files. Due to the nature of the ROMs that contained the operating system, users were not able to flash their devices with the newer operating system. Instead, manufacturers released upgrade ROMs that users had to physically install in their devices. After removing the previous version, this would usually wipe the data on the device and present the user with the setup wizard upon first boot. Development tools: Visual Studio, Microsoft Visual Studio 2012, 2013, and 2015 support application and platform builder development for Windows Embedded Compact 2013, Microsoft Visual Studio 2008, and earlier support projects for older releases of Windows CE, Windows Mobile, producing executable programs and platform images either as an emulator or attached by cable to an actual mobile device. A mobile device is not necessary to develop a CE program. The Net Compact framework supports a subset of the Net framework with projects in C# and Visual Basic Net, but not managed C. Managed applications employing the Net Compact framework also require devices with significantly larger memories. 8. Designed and coded in the Lazarus Integrated Development Environment IDE and compiled with an appropriate cross-compiler platform builder. This programming tool is used for building the platform BSP. GL Basic. Of windowing support, DCOM versus COM, others which are separate bitmap or TrueType font support, and others which add additional features to another component. One can buy a kit, the platform builder, which contains all these components and the tools with which to develop a custom platform. Applications such as Excel Mobile, Pocket Excel are not part of this kit. The older handheld PC version of Pocket Word and several other older applications are included as samples. However, Windows Mobile is best described as a subset of platforms based on a Windows CE underpinning. Currently, Pocket PC, now called Windows Mobile Classic, Smartphone Windows Mobile Standard, and Pocket PC Phone Edition. Windows Mobile Professional are the three main platforms under the Windows Mobile umbrella. Each platform uses different components of Windows CE, plus supplemental features and applications suited for their respective devices. Pocket PC and Windows Mobile are Microsoft-defined custom platforms for general PDA use, consisting of a Microsoft-defined set of minimum profiles, Professional Edition, Premium Edition of software and hardware that is supported. The rules for manufacturing a Pocket PC device are stricter than those for producing a custom Windows CE-based platform. The defining characteristics of the Pocket PC are the touchscreen as the primary human interface device and its extremely portable size. CE V30 as the basis for Pocket PC 2002, a successor to CE V30 as seen it. Pocket PC, a separate layer of code on top of the core Windows CE OS. Pocket PC is based on Windows CE, but it's a different offering. And licensees of Pocket PC are forbidden to modify the WinCE part. The smartphone platform is a feature-rich OS and interface for cellular phone handsets. Smartphone offers productivity features to business users, such as email, and multimedia abilities for consumers. The smartphone interface relies heavily on joystick navigation and phonepad input. Devices running smartphone do not include a touchscreen interface. Smartphone devices generally resemble other cellular handset form factors, whereas most phone edition devices use a PDA form factor with a larger display. Releases: version changes 10 released November 16, 1996, codename Pegasus and Alder. Devices named handheld PC HPC 4 MB ROM minimum 2 MB RAM minimum 101 version 10A. Unsupported as of December 31, 2001. 20 released September 29, 1997. Codename Birch. Devices named Palm-sized PC. Real-time deterministic task scheduling architectures: ARM, MIPS, PoRPC, StrongARM, Super, and x86. 32-bit color screens: SSL 20 and SSL 30. Unsupported as of September 30, 2002 for Windows CE 211 and September 30, 2005 for Windows CE 200. 112,211 version palm size PC 11. Base for the Pocket PC 2000, Handheld PC 2000, Pocket PC 2002 and Smartphone 2002 priority levels was increased from 8 to 256. Object store was increased from 65,536 to 419 million. Allowed objects restricted access to critical APIs or restricting write access to parts of the registry unsupported as of October 9, 2007. 4X released January 7, 2002. Codename Talisker, Jameson, McKendrick, integrated with Net Compact Framework driver structure changed greatly. New features added base for Pocket PC 2003. Flash memory and Bluetooth support HID devices and standardized keyboards support TLSS SL31, IPsec L2TP VPN, or Kerberos. Pocket Office was reduced to WordPad separation to two editions. 100% page compatibility to its IE55 desktop cousin with Windows Scenit 42. A new shell was provided with Internet Explorer integration unsupported as of July 10, 2012 for Windows CE 40 and January 8, 2013 for Windows CE 41 and July 9, 2013 for Windows CE 42. 5X released in August 2004 adds many new features. Codename Macallan added automatic reporting for manufacturers Direct 3D Mobile, a COM-based version of Windows XP's DirectX Multimedia API, DirectDraw for 2D graphics and DirectShow for camera and video digitization support, Remote Desktop Protocol RDP support. In this version WordPad has been eliminated to the Pro version contains the Internet Explorer browser and Windows Media Player 9 support ended on October 14, 2014. 60 released in September 2006 Codename Yamazaki process address space is increased from 32. User mode and kernel mode device drivers are possible. 512. Attractive and functional user interfaces, modernized graphics based on OpenGL S20, advanced touch and gesture input, kernel support for 3. Handheld PC, Handheld PC Explorer, list of Windows CE devices, Microsoft KIN Palm Size PC, Pocket PC, Portable Media Center, Tablet PC, Windows Phone, Zune HD, Dreamcast. References Carrot, Special Report, Windows CE 6 arrives with 100% kernel source, Windows 4 Devicecom, 1 November 2006, archived from the original on 20 August 2012, retrieved 20 July 2011. Embedded Compact 2013, Microsoft News Center, Microsoft retrieved 14 July 2013. Support Microsoft COM 14 February 2015, retrieved 14 February 2015. Yamazaki Group, archived from the original PPT, 10. Mike Hall's Windows Embedded blog, choosing the correct version of Windows Embedded operating systems, find Windows Embedded devices VE, Microsoft Windows Family Components History Timeline Criticism, DOS-based Windows 10, Windows 20, Windows 21X, Windows 30, Windows 31X, Windows 9X, Windows 95 Development. Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows NT, Windows NT 31, Windows NT 35, Windows NT 351, Windows NT 40, Windows 2000 Client Versions, Windows XP Editions, X64 Media Center Fundamentals, Windows Vista Editions, Windows 7 Editions, Windows 8 Editions, 81 RT, Windows 10 Editions, Version History, Windows Server, Server 2003, Home Server, Server 2008, EBS 2008, HPC Server 2008, Server 2008 R2, Home Server 2011, Server 2012, Server 2012 R2, Server 2016. Multipoint Server, Server Essentials, Specialized Windows Pre-installation Environment, Windows Embedded, Embedded Compact CE 50, Embedded CE 60, Embedded Compact 7, Embedded Automotive, Embedded Industry, Windows Mobile, Pocket PC 2000, Pocket PC 2002, Mobile 2003, Mobile 50, Mobile 60, Mobile 61, Mobile 65, Windows Phone, Phone 7, Phone 8, Phone 81, Windows 10 Mobile Cancelled, Cairo, Nashville, Neptune. List of versions, comparison book, category VE operating systems by Microsoft Desktop, Microsoft Windows 9X, NT, CE, MS, DOS, MSX, DOS OS 2, Xenix Mobile, Nokia Asha Platform, KIN OS, Windows Mobile, Windows Phone, Zune Console, Xbox, Xbox 360, Xbox One. Projects Barrelfish Cairo Homeos Microsoft Linux Distributions Midas Midori Singularity Ver VE Real-Time Operating Systems RTOS Comparison of Real-Time Operating Systems 4680 OS 4690 OS Bertos Chibios, RT Kentiki. DEOs Dianios DNIX DSOS Ecos Erica Enterprise Eros Flexos Friertos Funkos Hartos Integrity Junos OS Calibrios Linksos Menuetos MQX MERT Unix RT Nano RK Nucleus RTOS NUTTX OpenCommertos OS 2000 OS 9OS PKOS PSOS Prex QNX Real 32 Rex OS Riot RMX RSX 11 RT 11 RTAI RTEMS RT Linux RT Thread Screenos S5 DOS, MT Cell 4 Syntran 3 Symbian SYS, BIOS Talon DSP RTOS Theos Thread XTPF Tron Micro C, OS 2 Unos VRTX VX Works. Windows CE Wombat OS Xenomai Zephyr.